curse, sir. None of the word. Fit the box with the mold, have a seed in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Juicy details. What's up, best view? How you doing, the king? I dig her, man. She's a good chick, bro. We went out, met up with my friends. We started at one bar, kind of hung out there, closed that bar down, went out to this other one, closed that one down. She got a little drunk, so I gave her a ride home, got to her house, and she's like, I need my car. So she was doing everything she could so that I wouldn't drop her off. So we ended up at my house, and I took her home at 7 o'clock this morning. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, there was time off. Oh, yeah. Plenty of that. Alright, so Matt, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, or 11, sir. I'll show you a picture of it, brother. Actually, no, man. She was hammered, so I was a gentleman. I didn't take advantage of her while she was drunk. Because I like her, you know what I mean? Like, this isn't like some just slut. She's, you know, she's a legit chick. You know, She's an RN at the hospital, you know, smart, she's pretty, she's educated. You know, she takes care of her things. It's just, you know, it's not my the typical girls that I drag out of bars, you know what I mean? My meal ticket. 2 and 11. Alright, number 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Good love, buddy. Yeah, I'll show you a picture real quick. She's the blonde. Did you say she could do better? You're an asshole. That's mean. She was digging the beard game, though. The beard. Here we go, brother. Good luck. What up, everybody? Clyde here with KJ Tour Sports Breaks. Doing another two-box purse break of the 2017 Leaf Pop Century signed photograph update edition. For giggity dysentery goo. Today's date is the 12th of December, 2017. I am, as always, only here because of goo. I mean, you. Yeah, we've had an extensive discussion about the redhead, her sister. Yeah, man, she's really cute. She's smart. I mean, you know, she's just a regular down-to-earth Southern girl. She's got a hell of a southern twang to her, though. Oh, it's pink. We all like the pink. Whoop. Which way are we going with this? Woo! Oh, that's dope. Dude, that's badass. Bart Simpson, Nancy Cartwright. Dude, that's sick as shit, man. That's one of my favorite ones I've seen. Oh, dude. Man, trying to explain what I do to people that have no clue about the hobby, it's a struggle. I don't think she, I still don't think she knows. I gave her quite a quick run through. Her eyes started glazing over, so I changed the subject. Yeah. box number two, brother. Good luck. Not like you need it. That one was dope. This one looks old. What up, G-Ho? Rip. Max Baer Jr. What is that? The Beverly Hillbillies or something like that? I don't know what that one is. I know that dog's dead. Yeah, Beverly Hillbillies. That's what I thought. That's actually kind of cool, too. But this Bart Simpson, though. Right. Yeah, trying to explain breaking to people that don't know breaking is... It's rough. Dude, that Bart Simpson is sick. I didn't know Bart Simpson was done by a woman. That's badass. Thank you, sir. Oh, yeah, back. She must go. So do you break the cards? Yeah, I take them, I rip them, I break them, and I throw them at people. I sell sports shit, and I'm always DTF. Boom! Nailed it. No, like, I always, like, I tell them, like, all right, I have an online store with a live feed and chat. And then they look at me funny, and I go, well, I'm a porn star online. And then I just change the subject, and I leave it at that. And people always look at me kind of funny, like, because they always know that I'm 99% sarcasm. So they look at me like, was that the 99%, or is that the 0.1%? Or the 1%. I'm confused right now. Which one was it? Because I just leave it. The redhead, though. AOL chat days. Bing! Yeah, sending little freaking video clips and shit. God, I remember that. When that shit first came out, I was all into it. All those days. So, again, I own a porn store. The B-Mits, that's what that equals to. Yeah, let me see if I can find another one for you. This is off of Facebook. Throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Everybody, let me you say, oh yeah, yeah. Throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. You be like fishing it.
say my name, the pimp shit. Everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, yeah. You just don't care. It's in all the pimp shit. Everybody let me hear you say, oh yeah, yeah.
What's happening? What's up, Hosey? Welcome back, sir. Welcome back. Alright, who wants to fill a break or watch Jay Chop break a case of Elite Baseball? Yeah, I do too, Eugenio. But God knows we won't. Those kind of people won't show up during that, obviously.
Throw your hands in the air, wave them like it just don't care.
Giancarlo Stanton. The backstory of Giancarlo Stanton trade is bonkers. Miami threatened that if he didn't accept a trade to St. Louis or San Francisco, he'd be a Marlin for life. He called their bluff, and because of it, he's a New York Yankee. Well, what do we want to do? Break the Elite. Definitely, Gino. I appreciate you doing that, brother. No, Jay Chob, it's Gino ran into the guy that you need to talk to with Breakers to actually do all the IP banning. It's the guy that handles all that. And asked him to roll through the room tonight so we can start IP banning any of the trolls that come in.
Jump out the window and turn the nigga that you with right back into your friendo. Wasted too much time.
Save a horse, ride a Clyde-o.
I think I'm ready to jump out the window. No, your disrespect, yeah.
Here we go. Terry Burglars, Clyde here with KJ Tour Sports Breaks, doing another full case personal break of the 2017 Panini Elite Extra Edition Baseball going out to El Jefe. Today's date is the 12th of December, 2017, and I am only here because of you! Now if I can get my knife to go straight, there we go. God, I feel like a tard there. Here we go, buddy, good luck.
Lots of cards.
Good rough with an Ara. Ara.
Box.
All right, so obviously you can see these were the personals back here. This is all you. So here we go.
Oh, we're gonna need more top loaders. Thank you.
Shut up. That was a horrible cut. I'm surprised more people have been going crazy over this Elite Extra Edition. This stuff is fantastic. Yeah, for real. I mean, if the Yankees have the best hitters in the game, who cares? And I'm sure they'll eventually line up some pitchers again. I mean, they're building another Yankee dynasty again. They just needed that one guy to anchor it off of, and Judge is that anchor. Now you put the, Rookie of the Year on that team as well. He's only an inch shorter than Judge. I mean, that's insanity.
Absolute insanity.
Like, when did baseball players start looking like fucking basketball players and left tackles? I don't know when this happened. Okay. Now we can finally get to it. Here we go. Good run. Good ruck. Nathan Lukes. Jamie Barea, number to 200. Nice, right out the gate, Ryan Velarde. It's a solid start. And Johan Oviedo, numbered 4 of 10 with the logo patch. That was a great start. That's a nice card. Don't know the player that well, but the patch is sick as shit. Johan. And Carlos Aguilar. Michael Baez. Franiel Baez, number 299. Die cat.
Meow. You look like a monkey.
What's up, Twin Dad? And Will Banfield. There's one of those 18 and unders. 4 of 15. Playoff ticket. You know where to go with that one, El Jefe. Drew Ellis. And Yamano Marinez. Evan White. Joe Perez, number to 150. Tanner Witt, 15 and under. And Willie Adames, number to 149. One color future thread. Future thread. Bryce Johnson. DL Hall. Nicky Lopez, numbered to 200. Purple Aspirations. Matt Tabor, purple, numbered to 100. And there he is, Kevin Maitan, numbered to 149. future threads. Luis Garcia. Griffin Canning. Lucas Ursag, numbered 8 out of 10, gold die cut. That's nice. Fake out. Cole Wilcox, another 18 and under. Will not be activated, really. And nice. Keston Hira, number to 100, purple. That's nice. Wilman Candelario. Will not. Why do you think they're not going to start him? Save him for next season. Box 2. What's up, Jaren? Every card in this being numbered just increases the overall value of the product, which is what a lot of people don't understand. Jeter Downs. Nate Pearson to 49. Status, green die cat. Meow. Oh, Matt, you're mean. Why do that to me? Harrison Bader. That's decent. Oh, that's a gross one-on-one plate coming up. And one-on-one cyan plate, Shane Baz. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Nice Shane Baz, man. Sick. Adonis Medina. It's a good pack right there. That's a good pack, man. Good pack. Charcer Burks. Dalton Varsho, number to 100. Freddy Peralta, number to 1 out of 10. Ige 101 is Freddy right now. And Hakuna Matata, 31 out of 49. Nice Hakuna. Hakuna. Hakuna Hotato. And Ilvin Fernandez. Well, Hundley just needed some time, man. I mean, you can't expect these rookies to come out and just blow up in a game. Michael Machado. Bryce Johnson to 150. I mean, honestly, if it was me, I wouldn't want to put him right out there yet. David Garcia. Nelson Berkwich, 15 and under. Freddy Peralta. I think I'm ready to jump out the window. J.J. Medovich. Juan Baez, number to 200. Aspirations, purple sparkly shit. David Garcia, Tejas, well, if they lose to the Panthers, where does that put them in the playoff race? And Danny Marsbar is number to 149, triple patch.
Cole Brannon. Yeah, so then why? But even then, you don't want to put your star quarterback in there in the playoffs and have him get hurt and possibly lose him completely. Jordan Holloway, die cut, number 99. Red ass, or red status. Yeah, there's no reason for them to even mess around with it. I think it's a smart choice if they do that. Frankly Hurtado. Frankly, sir, we got your hit. And Marco Luciano, number 99, silhouettes. Patch auto with the funky ML auto. These guys are signing like they're dropping hashtags and shit. Alberto Fabian. Boxley. What's up, Tintin? You finally were able to make it back in, so I'm so proud of you right now. MJ Melendez. Carlos Soto, number 200. Aspiration, purple, sparkly shit. Looks like he's thumbing his sack in that one. Boom. Boom, boom, boom on the Kumar rocker. Nasty. Nice Kumar rocker, sir. That's a banger. Kevin Maitan, number 299. Adrian Morjon. Who could ever have enough John? Get your Morjon right here. Hookers all around the world are saying that. Kyle Wright. See, Kyle agrees. Orlando Chivilli, number 249. Green status, sparkly die cut. Whee. Spencer Howard. Nice, big, bold kind of signature. Luis Robert. Not pregnant. Number 149. Just need a couple of his autos. Tintin, you're good, brother. Robert Paulson. His name is Robert Paulson. His name was Robert Paulson. So you're saying when we die, we have our name back? Kevin Morrell, number 100. So how you been, Jay? And Petey Halpin. 15 and under. Halpin. Get in your home. It's your home. There we go. That's nice. Keston Hira on card number 100. It's your second purple one of him out of this. Yeah? Send me over some links. What you got going on? Jake Junis. Freddie Tarnock. There's a Brave for you. Nicky Dicky Lopez, number 150. Tommy Doyle. Colorado. And a Bayron Laura, number 49. Nice low numbered. Be nice had a nicer patch on that. Ronnie Rojas. I was rolling my tongue a little last night. No, I wasn't. Tyler Buffett. Jimmy Buffett's little brother. That's nice. Logan Warmoth, number to 200. Aspirations, purple sparkly shit. So many cards. Brandon Dieter, 18 and under. You're getting all kinds of 18 and unders in this one. Drew Ellis, on card number to 50. That's nice. Aspirations, blue. Blue, blue, blue. And Junior Panaguay. Pan is something. Panorama. He's a big old photo. If you're in heaven, you love cards. I'm convinced you like to take them and like lay them on your bed and roll around them and go, look at all these cards. Helio Ramos. Johan Oviedo, numbered to 200. Purple die cut aspirations and stuff and weird things. Fuck out! Oh, you got fucking points. Ronald Guzman, green, number to 25. Tejas. 150 points. Woo! You did it. And CB Zavala. Huh? Chicago. Brendan Little. A horrible name growing up. What's up, little dick? Abraham Gutierrez, number to 49, green status die cat. Meow. Paper, paper. What's up, Jed? Hey, it's JoJo. JoJo Romero, number to 100. Purple aspirations. That's a badass name. What up, JoJo? Sup, slut? And Nikki Meyer. Collegiate, 43 out of 99, silhouette auto. Nikki Meyer. Woo! Dropping shit. Kevin Smith. Not Will. Yeah, it's full case. We're almost halfway through. Well, no, not really. Corbin Martin. Corbin Dallas. David Garcia, number to 100. It is J Chab again. Gavin Dirty Sheets. Oh, there's a nice card coming up. How about a Diecat auto? Green, 7 of 25. Brendan McKay. Boom. Kaboom. That's sick. Congrats on that one, sir. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah, another 70-pound box. Oh, wait, we missed one here. I got excited. Moises Ramirez. That Brendan McKay made me feel all tickly inside. Taylor Walls. Jonah Todd, number to 150. And Joseph Dunnard. Or Dunnand. What up, Dunnand? And Jonah Oviedo, number 299. Nasty little patch in that bottom right. Three color there. It's pretty. Looks like pickles. Isaac Paredes. Gavin Sheets. What the sheet? Luis Camposano, number to 200. Purple sparkly aspirations. Diecat, number 25 out of 35. Isaac Paredes. I'm confused by that signature. Where do you get P line W for Isaac Paredes? That doesn't make no damn sense. Where's a W? Paul Wall. Willie Adames, number to 149, triple relic.
Plain white envelope.
And Esteban Florial. He smells like flowers. Chicks dig them.
Box number 5. What up, dog? Dog.
Guys, we got Bowman Draft Jumbo PYT number 5 in store right now. Again, giving away the Twinkies. Get your spots. Evan Steele. Die Cat Chance Adams, number to 99. Green or red. Sorry. How did I get fucking green when it's definitely a red card? Yep. Clyde's tired. Brian Garcia. That name doesn't match. And Jarlin Garcia, number to 99. Future Threads. Silhouette.
Anybody want a Twinkie?
The fuck? Willen Candelario again. Next pack.
What, man? We're giving out Twinkies?
I haven't had a Twinkie in years. I don't know if I remember what they taste like. Tanner Hout. Sam Carlson, number to 150. Red Aspiration. TWSS. Are we starting an airline? Larry Ernesto. Here at TWSS, we fly the open sky. Bum, 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 bum. Zach Kirtley. He curtsies a lot to 100. Purple Aspirations. I'd have no clue, nor will I ever have any clue. I would assume it would taste like seawater.
Hey, child.
Homage to you, sir. Jacob Gonzalez. Ronald Acuna Matata, number to 200. Purple Aspirations. Sparkly shit. Acuna Matata. Morgan Cooper. We need some more low-numbered ones. Dylan Peters, number to 149. Dual relic. Oh, that is something I will never know. And Jordan Holloway. Kaboom. Next pack. That there be a Tyler Freeman. He's a Freeman. Tanner Scott, number 9 of 10. Finally a numbered out of 10 again. It's only, I think, the third one, right? Got the 101 plate auto. And I think three of those. Ayindi Ortiz. International prospect. Whoa, what's up with that case? That doesn't pass the eye test. Good lord. Here he is. Gleyber Torres, number to 175. Guy's going to be a stud. Can't forget you got Gleyber Torres now, too, along with Giancarlo Stanton and Aaron Judge. That's a sick lineup. Baron Laura. What's up, Philly? Nathan Slutt. Long time no see, Hooker. Austin Beck. Nice. Connor Seabold. He knows all about seawater. Number to 100. Aspirations. Orange, I believe. Woo! Evan Steele. Brett Netzer, number 25 out of 50, blue on card with the biblical quote. James 2:17. Thou art what thou is. Ronnie Mauricio. Next box.
What?
from the White Sox? That big prospect they got? Oh, good Lord. Is that another plate in this one? Yep, another plate. Yep. Brendan Lund. Wanted it, whatever. Quinn Brody, number 100. Orange aspirations. Yeah. And 101 magenta plate, Carlos Aguilar. International prospect auto from the Dominican. This is Elite Extra Edition, brother. 150 points. Came out same day as Bowman Draft and kind of got overlooked. It's a fantastic product, though. Juan Jerez. It's got all the guys that Bowman Draft doesn't have. And it's really good price on it, too, for all the hits you get. Stuart Fairchild. Well, nice auto right here. Will Hazley. Oh, it's not autoed. Number to 200. So far thrown. Will Gattis. Number to 100. Purple aspirations. And Tyler Frank. 27 out of 49. Silhouette patch auto. Yeah, he's got his kids doing it. Child labor. Zach Kirtley. He's paying him 20 cents an hour. Might as well be making Nikes. Will Gattis. Luis Alexander Basabe. Number to 75. That's nice. Nice Basabe. Joe Perez. Ooh, another nice auto coming. I hope it's the color, too. Nice one. It's a banger. Royce Lewis. No color, but still a nice little Royce Lewis on card. Digging it. Oh, Nike pays 30 cents an hour. J-Chob, you need to step your game up, homie. Nike's got you beat with the child labor laws. They pay more. Your kids are going to quit and work for Nike. Thomas Neto. That's Neto. Michael Baez, number to 99, red status, sparkly, staticky, craziness, die cut thingy, McBobber and stuff. Jose Miguel Fernandez, number to 99, red status, die cut, auto, coolness and stuff. And Cody said, lock the door. The bitch ain't getting back in. Number to 99, quad relic. Don't let her in. She's going to burn my shit. Kyrie Washington. That's the first I've seen of him in three cases. Nike is your hometown. Drew Ellis. Colton Hawk. To 150. I know that, Matt. And Taylor Walls again. Yep. Because the owner of Nike is an Oregon alum. So he donates a shit ton of money to the Oregon program. Casey Gillespie, number 1099 quad relic. That's how Nike originally got their foot in the door with college sports or college football. Henry Morales. Next box. Whoop. Smells like seawater and regret. Why does it smell like a beach in here? Well, your definition of a beach is... What? Brendan Lund. Michael Rucker. What the ruck? Aspiration Sparkly Madness to 200. Buddy Kennedy. Thought all the Kennedys were dead now. They just keep freaking mating. Carlos Aguilar, number to 49, Silhouette Future Threads.
Prettiness.
Really?
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, man. That was awesome. That was the best damn thing I've ever seen. Brendan Murphy. Jesus. Stuart Fairchild. Daniel Flores, number 75, Blue Aspirations. Rays, O's, and J's are calling it quits. Are they? What? What do you mean? That's nice. Mark Vientos to 100, Purple Aspiration on Colorado. Nice hit on that one, sir. Nice Vientos. And this guy's name is the shit. Number 75, Shed Long. Such a porn star name. Marco Luciano. Will Gattis. That one's got a dinged bottom right corner. We got two back to back here. Tanner Scott, red, number to 75. And Ernie Clementine, number 99. Ernie Clement. Number 37 out of 49. Dylan with those Peters. Dual relic. Connor Wong. It's the Wong one. What up, R. Dave? Thomas Nito, digging bottom right and left corner on that one. Both of them are kind of indented. Junio Tillen, number to 150, Red Aspirations. Brian Mata, you motherfucker. That's a nice duel. Chance Adams, Gleyber Torres, number to 25. That's sexy. It's two color on the Chance Adams. Gleyber Torres is like, I don't know what that's off of. Looks like
part of like an athletic band or something.
It's pretty cool. Luis V. Garcia. V for Vendetta. Well, J-Chav, you got somebody interested already. Gavin, change your sheets, dude. There he is again. The 200 Purple Aspirations, Royce Lewis.
Bang up!
That's nice. JJ Majibek, number to 100, Purple Aspiration Auto. Oh, this is nice too. Little Tristan Lutz action. On card, baby. Woo woo, woo woo. And Dane Myers.
Next box.
Especially if it's Gleyber Torres. Let's speed up this process a touch. Griffin Canning. Frankly Hurtado to 200. Nope. Fake the fuck out. Whoa, whoa. Throwing Ronnie Mauricio around, number to 35. Good thing Clyde's got quick hands. Yeah, buddy. And Trevor Rogers, numbered 5 of 5. Sick. on card on that one too. That's the same background as the out of 10, so I don't know. Luis Garcia. DL Hall. Brian Mata. You motherfucker. He gave one away. Connor Wong. And nice little Ronald Acuna, number to 25, too. Sick little patch on the bottom. Acuna Matata, buddy. Congrats on that one. That'll sell for more than one of the autos. Bryce Johnson. Evan White. Nelson Beltran, number to 100. Sam Carlson, blue, number to 50 on card. This is nice, too. Gleyber Torres and Brendan Rodgers duel, number to 149. Yamano Marinas. Michael Baez, or Baez. Carlos Aguiar, number to 49, green status. Jamie Barilla, number to 100, purple. Aspirations. What's up, Nathan Pete? Slut over on the other side. Juan Jerez, almost lost that one too. These cards are bouncy. Carlos Aguiar. Nathan Lukes. Logan Warmoth. Purple. Aspiration to 200. Daniel Tillo. Number to 100. Aspiration on him. And then Luis Ortiz. Silhouette. 76 out of 99. With the Estevan Floral. So, JB. Oh, bag. Yes. There's a baseball mixer and a football mixer out there that are both especially nice. And that baseball mixer has one of the two boxes left of Dynasty that I have out of that freaking monster case. There's going to be a cut sitting out there, and you guys are just going to let it sit there and marinate. Sam Carlson. Julio Tillin. Number to 200. Algenis Vasquez. Number to 35. Red status. And there he is. Chance Adams. Number to 99, Silhouette Auto. Uh-oh. Matt's pee-pee just went out tingly. He just sat up in his chair and went, oh. Algenis Vasquez. This became a tripod. You put your kickstand out. You said vroom vroom. Got a thick one coming. Brandon McKay. Trevor Stephen. Or Stefan. Number to 200. Big out. KJ Harrison on card number to 100. That's decent. Brandon Little. Little John. Yasal Antuna. Dalton Varsho. Trenton Kemp. This is nice. Daniel Tillo. I haven't heard a lot about this guy in a while. Lucius Fox, numbered 18 out of 25. Nice little quad relic. That's solid. Orlando Chivilli. Trevor Rogers. Henry Morales, numbered to 99. Red status sparkly shit. Antuna's good. Good. We like Antuna. It's just delicious. Blaine Enloe. With some mayonnaise and some bread. Chance Adams and Gleyber Torres again. Numbered to 221. Chance Adams. Trevor Stephan. Oh! Down goes camera. Holy shit. Knockout. Oh, so sticky. Daniel Flores, numbered to 75. Blue aspirations. Dude, fucking meltdown. The camera just went boom. Quinn Brody. Surfer. Robert Paulson. Number 5 of 5. His name was Robert Paulson. Your second 5 of 5 auto. That's solid. E-Gay 101. And Lincoln Heinzman. Scoobin, Frobin, Gobbin, Nobbin. Camera boost. Sucks too, because that's my new camera. My old camera started freaking wigging out on me. I had to get this new one. I don't want to hurt it. I got to baby it. The Paulson? Is it? I don't know anything about him. Is that a Kuna big or a Royce Lewis big or bigger? Taylor Walls. Joey Morgan to 75. A Kuna Maitan big. Ooh. Ooh. Quinn Brody again. This is nice. Little die cut, number 3 of 5, Christopher Cease. Boom. Damn, bro. This is the out of 5 case. Holy shit. Only thing better is the 1-of-1s. Little Nicky Lopez. Corbin Dallas. I mean, Martin. Multipass. Carlos Rincon, number to 200. Dude, this case is insane, yeah. I'm agreeing with you, this is insane. Andres Jimenez. Looks like a G, pronounced like a J. The fuck? Victor Robles, 22 out of 25. That's a nasty patch. Looks like it's all three pieces of the same section too, which is kind of cool. Why not just make it one big piece like that? Malfrin Sosa. Brendan Littlejohn. Trevor Stephen. Stephon. Number to 150. Yeah, this has been a good case. Dylan Busby. I had a contenders auto in a minute. Tyler O'Neill, Victor Robles, number to 149. Jesus! Jesus Sanchez. Helio Ramos. Larry Ernesto, number to 100. Luis Camposano. Noelvi Marte. Whoa. Daniel Flores. Drew Ellis. Nito. Thomas Nito, number 249. Oh, that's nice too. Brendan Murphy. Nice Murphy auto. Murphy's Law. And Luis Almanzar. 42 out of 49 future threads with the camo action. That's nice. With Omar Florentino.
More to go.
We might have to do a part one and part two of this, brother. Just saying. Just saying, sir. Okay. We'll make this last box for now, and then we'll kick back in a little bit and do the other half for you. I'll just keep them over there. Been a great case, though. Brandon Little. Cole Brandon. Number 200. Awesome. Emmanuel Rodriguez, number 25, green auto. And Yamano Marinas, number 99, silhouette auto. I love how many different types of autos and shit are in this. Jonah Todd. It's kind of like that Chronicles shit that I love. Helio Ramos. Brian Garcia. 150. Thomas Nito. That's Nito. Number 50. Nice hit on that. Yasiel Antuna. Number 149. Triple color relic. Andres Jimenez, Drew Ellis, Trevor Stephan, number 100, Brendan Lund, blue on card, number 50, decent, decent, David Peterson, Matt, it's another Yankee. Estanley Castillo. Nito. Pavin Smith to 49 green status. Oh, he's a Met, my bad. What's up, right on? Can I open some football? Yeah, if you buy it. Esteban Florial. Ronald Acuna Matata, number 49. I'll open. You buy, I open. Jake Thompson. Will Gattis. Joseph Dunnan, number 200. Figure. David Garcia. That's a nice card. Another one of those 2016 autos that they put in here. I wonder if these didn't get added into production last year, so they threw them in now. Kyle Lewis, on card, 2016 Elite Extra. That's a good card, sir. That card's worth almost as much as a box. And Larry Ernesto. There we go, first half, sir. We'll continue the next later. Thank you, slut. I don't have any black gold or playbook right now. I have everything else, though. Illusions, rookies and stars, preferred.
Immaculate, Phoenix, XR, Unparalleled, Certified Cuts. Yeah, a little bit of Don Russ left, but not much.
Already wasted too much time. I'm ready to jump out the window.
So many cards.
The weekend. I think I'm ready to jump out the window. Can I make it that you live right back into your friend?
Yeah, man.
Definitely needed a quick break on that one.
There's a lot.
So many. It's like two draft breaks in one.
Jump back the window.
I'll be right back, y'all. Get your spots in draft. Everybody gets a chance at the Twinkies. Or get into one of the mixers. Football mixer, there's a 10 boxer, and the baseball mixer is a 9 boxer.
What happened?
It's my favorite NFL team, the Bengals.
And they suck.
Baseball mixer. Nice, brother. Brings us down to 22 slugs left.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate it. What's up, fat dog?
That is a good mixer, gentlemen. Again, I did not price in the Dynasty Baseball on that break, so you're getting Dynasty for free. Remember that. Please remember that. And four slugs. J-Chop, it's worth that much. Remember to give me a freaking reminder to get a picture of that. That's a big deal. I didn't realize that car was that big. Holy chip balls. There is a link to the baseball break. Jump in that again. Holy bejiminis. And Giggity Giggity Goose taking three spots in the one box divisional. It takes that down to two left. That's going to clear out all the dynasty between those two breaks. Two left in the one box divisional and dynasty. Last one of those. Yes, let's. And we pull out the baseball mixer. Neighbors think I'm selling dope. Dope. Neighbors think I'm selling dope. Cowboys, man. Cowboys need Zeke back right now. I'm a big Zeke. I'm a big Buckeye fan, so Zeke is a sour moment right now, seeing him not being in there. Bowman Tech. Tops Tech. Luminaries. Am I missing anything? Dynasty, Four Chronicles, NT, Luminaries, Bowman Tech, Top Stake. There it is. It's a nasty stack of stuff right there. Are you from CBUS? Where from? That's where I'm from originally. Grew up on 70 and Broad and in Westerville. I went to Westerville North. Nasty. Killed you.
in the photo. You already know though.
Right, dog. I have a PC. I PC all Buckeyes. Also, any Reds or Bengals. I favor the Cincinnati teams versus the Cleveland teams from Ohio. I do buy and trade sometimes, when I have time. So I'm usually pretty damn busy. I'm a single dad, so I run this plus take care of my daughter and try to have some semblance of a personal life. It gets hard though. Two left in that Dynasty Divisional. Again, there's only two boxes left in this case. This case has already had 3 1-of-1s pop out of it. It's been an insanely good case. Any other case that's been like this with Dynasty has usually had a cut in it. So we should be expecting a cut. We should. Car shows, man, bring you're gonna want to bring like anything that you just don't PC or whatever that you want to use for trade bait. So like if you have a big card with somebody that's just not something that you're interested in keeping, take those cards with you, and you can use those cards as trade bait with some of the dealers on something you might want to add to your collection. Or they might want to buy, and you could use to pick up a box or just throw cash in your pocket, you know what I mean? Panini is fraud. What's up, G-Tops? What's up, Thomas Jefferson? Oh, JB's going in for another one in the baseball mixer and one in the Dynasty. Takes us to one left in the Dynasty. And 21 left in the mixer. Thank you, JB. Yeah, man, no problem. Last spot in the Dynasty. Who's got it? Divisional of Preferred. $25 per. What's up, Dylan? Dylan's a whore. And JD's taking the Padres. Good luck on the Padres, brother. You had a good break last break, JD. I don't know if you watched it yet. Finally, right? J-Chop. J-Chop, it's your walk-up song. Where's Trip? All right, there we go. Last spot in Dynasty. My last divisional of it. Who's going? Hot case of Dynasty. I wish I could, Matt. I cannot. I wish I could. I went too hard into that last Bowman case, buying up a bunch of teams for you guys to get it full. That hurt me a touch. Yeah, I don't think I pulled a big McKenzie Gore yet, have I? We haven't pulled a Super Fractor yet either. Do a random chatter. I'm the one, yeah, boy. Alright, Rhino, take care, my man. Nice talking with you, brother. Go Buckeyes. Oh my god. I can't sing, so I'm not even gonna fucking try. I'm the one, yeah. Oh, well, oh, well. I'm the one, yeah. Well, oh, well. Don't you know, girl? Don't you know, girl? I am the one for you. Oh, Matt, you took the last one. Boom! Full on Dynasty, last divisional. I'm excited. I hope we get the freaking monster cut if there's one out there. I want to see it. I want to see it. Dude, a 1-1 Jeter would be even fucking better. Even fucking better. Give me 1 second. All right, you little Sluder McGirts, you ready for it? Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Hey, Clyde here at KJ Torres Sports Breaks. Do another one-box random divisional of the 2017 Topps Dynasty Baseball. This one's number 4, last one. Today's date is the 12th of December, 2017. I am, as always, only here because of Matt and J-Chob and John B.
Oh, wait. And everybody else, too. Thank you. Here we go. All right, so we got two boxes left. 1, 2, 3 right. 4, 5, 6 left.
Let me take this down so you can see the dice.
Jaren got one and JB got one. So you got 4. Jaren has 1, JB 1. 3! What did I say? 1, 2, 3 right. 4, 5, 6 left. So right side, this box.
That is, oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oops, shit, I took down the wrong. Whoop. Took down the wrong squiggly thingy. Alright, there are the players. We got Jaren B with 1, Matt Slut with 3, JB's got 1, and Matt Slut with the last spot, Huckleberry Mojo. Here, let's roll some dice. We are going to go 7 times. Good Rucky Ruck. 1, 2, Tree Fitty. 4, 5, 6, 7th and final time. 7. 7, 7, 7. Matt's 1, 2, 3, Jaren 4, Matt 5, JB 6. And for your divisions, you got the AL East through West and NL East through West 7 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th and final time. Good luck, good luck. 7. Makes my bones tingle. NL East up top, AL Central down below. All right. The split is as follows. You got the NL East going to Matt. That is the Braves, Marlins, Mets, Phillies, and the Natties. He also has the NL West with the D-backs, Rockies, Dodgers, Padres, and Giants. And the AL West with the Astros, Angels, Athletics, Mariners, and Rangers. Jaren, you got the AL East. Wow. One spotter and gets it. O's, Red Sox, Yankees, Rays, and the Blue Jays. Boom on that one, Jaren. Matt Slay, you got the NL Central with the Cubbies, the Reds, the Brew Crew, the Pirates, and the Cardinals. And JB, you got the AL Central with the White Sox, Indians, Tigers, Royals, and them Twinkies. Jaren, are you over on YouTube, sir? He might be on YouTube. No, Dylan. Arturo's not in this one. He hasn't been in the last two of them. He was in the room a little bit ago. What's up, Julian? What's up, Ghetto Finger? Thank you for coming over, sir. I appreciate it. I'm not seeing a map. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck. Greetings, my man.
Dylan, be careful, man. Be careful. Don't joke around too much. Looks like another 1-on-1. It absolutely looks like another 1-on-1. Whoop. Nope. 3 of 10, Reggie Jackson for the Athletics. Still very, very nice. Oakland going out to the AL West. That is going out to Matt Slut. That's a nasty Reggie, brother. Congrats on that, sir. You did it, buddy. You did it. You got a Reggie. It looked like that 1-on-1 coloring again. I was getting excited. That'd be the 4th 1-on-1 out of the case. Nice Reggie, boss. Gino's like, I know that one. I know that baseball guy. Thank you, JB. Thank you, Jaren. Congrats to Matt Slut. Woo-woo! Yeah. Lumineers is in the mixer. Get into the Lumineers break, bro. Or in the mixer. That 10-box baseball mixer has a free box of Dynasty in it. It's a lot of hits in that. Oh, you have a brick and mortar? Awesome, man. I'm actually getting ready to open up one soon. That is my number one priority right now, is getting that done. All right, Matt. Have a good one, brother. I was actually talking to a buddy of mine about it last night who wants to do a arcade for the kids in town, and he wants us to take a big unit, a double unit. He'll have the arcade on one side, and I'll have the card shop on the other, and we can push traffic to both sides. It's actually a very smart idea. Be right back. Yes, sir. I was going to ask you, I have a couple of the IDs of the guy that keeps like changing his name and coming in and trolling the room. Oh.
if I give you a couple of those IDs, would you be able to figure out who they are? It's the same guy. He just keeps changing his name. He's doing it to my room and a whole bunch of other rooms. Like, that's the last name he used, was that do underscore you even lift, bro. I'll tell you what, if we can sell... six more spots in the baseball mixer in the next 10 minutes, I'll throw a free box of... another box of... I'll throw in a box of archives to the break for free. Archive signature series. So that'll be two free boxes in the break. Dynasty and the Archive Signature Series. That's a lot of free stuff. The Luminaries ones out there too for the serial number. That's a cheap one to get into on Luminaries. We haven't pulled anything resembling a case out of Luminaries yet. I appreciate you getting in though and helping fill them up. You the man, brother. You the man. Should we do some specials for some spots? Remember last time we were doing it where I think it was we could do something where like we get four spots in the break and the other six spots get into a divisional of archives. That way everybody gets something. Yeah, that's what I was thinking for sure. El Jefe. El Jefe. So be 10 spot special. 22.79 per. Top four get into baseball mixer. Bottom six get into Archives Divisional. That way everybody gets something. What's up, Nathan? How's it going, my man? Happy Tuesday to you. Oh, Dylan, you want to see the girl that I'm dating? That's her. You're an asshole. Yes, she's 27. She's an RN at the hospital. She is of age. She looks young, but she's definitely of age. Gorgeous. She's fun as hell, too, man. Super dope chick. What? Outkicked your coverage. No, we went out on a date last night, and then I drove her home at 7 o'clock in the morning from my house. Well, that's my girl. You guys went on a date? Yes, you did. She's above my pay grade. No. It was funny when we were out. She kept going up to all my friends, like asking my friends about me and stuff. And they're like, "It's the best dude in town." My friends are awesome. Shit, we all had a safe word set in advance. Well, I invited her out to hang out with me and my friends. Because, I mean, it's always better to, like, meet up with a new chick when you're in an environment where you have friends around and stuff like that. So, I did it like that, and we all just met up and kind of hung out and had a good time and got a little crazy. We closed down our normal spot. That place closed at midnight, and then we jumped over to our other spot that closed up at 2. And then, I went to take her home, and then she was like, no. She was really drunk at the time, and I brought her to my place. And took her home at 7 o'clock in the morning. Roofied. I don't want her to rape me. That's funny. Dude, apparently roofies out here are bad. Like, I didn't realize. Roofies are like a big deal around here. I mean, I got roofied when I first got here. That's the first time I was ever roofied me in my fucking life. That shit made me no damn sense. So why the fuck roofie a dude? Right. But, like, I don't know, man. I'll fight that to my dying breath. Yeah, we tried Divisional Preferred. I'm surprised this baseball mixer isn't moving. It's a really good mixer. Alright, G-Ho's in for one, seven left, and the preferred one box random division. Was it? Let me check. I think I had some direct plays. I don't know, man. I did a case of it for Blake B, and there was some nice shit in it. There was some dupes and some silly shit like any other product, but it was nice. I liked it. It's got a lot of hits per box. Thank you. No, all out of Bowman, brother. Just the group breaks. But again, I mean, Twins, giving away for free. All right, guys, we don't get moving on something else. I'm going to continue J. Chav's case break. What's up, Ryan? Welcome back, Philly. Philly Sleet. Silly bar. Small Latin American country. Wow. What's up, Tim? Yeah, I think we're going to go back over to his case. Just stalled out. So let's get back over to El Jefe's break. You ready, J-Chav? Got a little quiet there. Everybody left and went silly. Cuckoo? What up, everybody? Clyde again, KJ Tours Sports Breaks, doing the second half of J-Chav's full case break of 2017 Elite Extra Edition. Here we go. Continuing where we left off. Good luck, buddy. I already had a monster case working. See if we can keep it up. If the room keeps on sputtering out for the night, we'll just call it. Yeah, so many good products sitting around. Makes no sense. Well, whatever. Some good drafts sitting out there too. I for sure we at least get one draft off tonight. Everybody's still not used to being on a Tuesday night, though. The new schedule is a little weird. All right, buddy. Back at it. Pavin Smith. Jesus! Sanchez. There you go. Bryce Tucker, collegiate. Ooh, there's a nice one. Joe Adell. Very, very good on the Joe Adell. Jeffrey Ramirez. Jojo Romero. Mark Vientos to 150. Tommy Doyle.
Michael Kopech to 149. Silhouette patch. Emmanuel Rodriguez and Matt Sourpuss. Jose Miguel Fernandez to 99. Steel Walker, collegiate. Just his parents are dicks. And my boy, Nick Senzel to 75. Go Reds. Hopefully. Carlos Rincon. Morgan Cooper. Carlos Aguilar, number to 75. Blue Aspirations. Blue. Getting a bunch of contenders autos again. Mason Wynn, 15 and under. Greg Deichmann, number to 75, red die cut auto. Michael Rucker, what the ruck? Mackenzie Gore, baby. Joey Morgan, number to 200. Ryan Lilypants. You lily bastard. And a Braden Shoemake silhouette auto, collegiate. Number 45 out of 99. What's going on, Trevor? And Frankly Hurtado. Frankly, sir, I just don't give a damn. Yeah, buddy. This is a second half of a case break for J-Chop. This is his second personal case. He's killing this case, too. Absolutely murdering it. Little Corrados, Landon Carlos. J-Chop, have we gotten anything Will Crow yet that you can think of? I don't think so either, but if I hit one, I'll let you know and see if J-Chow is willing to part with it for you. Tristan Lutz, I'm sure he would. Adrian Hernandez, number to 100. Jake Thompson, blue, number to 25. Yeah, man, no problem. And Tom. We got Tom to 99, triple relic. Will Crow. Okay, I got that imprinted in my mind now. Dylan Busby. Jason Lemos. Lemos, number to 25, aspirations. That's a little low number on that one. Jeter Down Syndrome. Number to 100. And Lucius Fox to 49. Quad relic. Ronnie Rojas. Whoa. Those sticky little bastards. Joseph Dunnan. JJ Majovic. Number to 200. So you went to high school with that kid, huh? That's nice. Alec Lang. On card. Alec Lang. Another nice one, too. Kyle Wright. Number to 100. Jake Jess. Brendan McKay. Ronnie Mauricio, Red Aspirations, number to 150. Nice. Tyler Freeman on card. What's his prospect rating? Gianluca Dallatari, collegiate silhouette, 26 out of 49. And like, what team is he farmed out to? Robert Paulson. His name is Robert Paulson. Dalton Varsho. Ricardo Blah Abar. There's a nice Abar to 99. Damn. That's actually not bad, dude. Well, we got points again. Helio Ramos. That's nice. $150 points. And Adrian Moore, John. You can never have enough, John. You always need more. You should see some of the out of five autos he got in the first half of this. It's been a pretty loaded case. His first case of this stuff was fire, and this case is outperforming that case by far. I think this case outperformed that other fire case with just half a case. Yeah, two so far. Two plates. Plate autos. Three out of five autos. Alex Fedo. Adonis Medina. Red Aspiration. Number to 150. Freddie Tarnock, Burple, number two, a hundo. Yeah, I'll recap the whole thing in a minute. That's a nice Bubba Thompson. Bubba! Don't drop the soap. Joshua Palacios. Ernie Clementine. Lucas Erceg, a.k.a. Bobblehead, number two, a hundo. You got a Robert out of 75 out of two boxes. Lucky. Buddy Kennedy. Jarlin Garcia. Nasty. 3 out of 10. Look at the patches on that bastard. Woo, woo, woo. That is pretty. John Diaz. Nate Pearson. Julio Hero, number to 25. Aspiration. Damn. Dude, your fucking LCS is a hot case rocking. Colton Hawk. Luis V. Garcia, the number 99, and Jeffrey Marte, dual relic. Luis Robert. Trenton Kemp. Trevor Rogers, number 2, 200. I just like the entire product, man. It's a great product. MJ Melendez. Jordan Holloway. Ronald Guzman. Blake Hunt. Black Hunt. Trevor Rogers Red, number to 150. A Yendi Ortiz Green Die Cut Auto, number to 25. And a little Victor Robles action, number to 99. Nice. Silhouette auto. That's a solid one. Yendi Ortiz again. Next box. Ronaldo Hernandez. Colton Hawk, number to 100. Well, that and this product is loaded this year. There are so many big names in the lead extra this year. Ernie Clement. Tyne, number to 100, purple auto. Nate Pearson. Johan Oviedo. There he is. Brent Rooker. Need some Brent Rooker ink, too. Estefan Florio. Number to 49. Green die cut. Dane Myers. Ooh, I hope this has ink. Gleyber Torres, number to 149. Triple relic. Abraham Gutierrez. Nick Denny. Nathan Lukes to 200. That's decent. KJ Harrison, number to 100, purple. Aspirations auto. And David Garcia and Ronald Guzman, number to 125, dual relic. O'Neill Cruz, missile. Asturi Ruiz. Trenton Kemp, number to 150. Oh my God, it's Big Sexy. Blaine Enloe, green on card auto to 25. Big Sexy. Lincoln Hensman. Jefferson Giraldo, J.B. Bukauskas, Orlando Chivilli, number 299, red status die cut, Adonis Medina to 75, red status auto. And Adrian Hernandez to 99, silhouette, AAH. Way to wow us with that auto, sir. And Adrian Bolero. Next box. Big Sexy, can you hear me? Bliggity Blake. Matt Tabor. Shane Baz, number to 75, blue aspiration. Freddie Peralta. Cal Peralta. Nathan Luke's Silhouette Auto to 99. Future Threads. Ricardo Blow-Abar. Always want to call him Baloney. I'm Baloney's got my first name. Jamie Barilla. Brian Hernandez, number to 200. It's a nice car coming up. Contender Auto. Cracked Ice 15 to 24, Harrison Bader. He's better than you think. Nice cracked ice, sir. What's up, El Jefe? Yomar Reyes, number to 149. J-Chav. Big Sexy said, what's up? He might be writing down all of his hits right now, Big Sexy. Big Sexy. There he is. Gerson Marino and KJ Harrison. Big Sexy. Corbin Dallas, I mean Martin, number to 150. Multipass. And Diecat, Charcer Burks to 75. Red status diecat auto. Jackson Miller, 15 and under, contender auto. Luis Alexander Basabe. Basabe. Joey Morgan. Trevor Rogers to 100. Ilvin Fernandez, numbered 3 of 10. International Auto. J.P. Crawford, number to 49, Relic. First sighting of J.P. in this case. Edwin Laura and Joe Adell. Bum bumps. Lincoln Hensman, green, number to 49. Status sparkly shit. Thomas Nito, numbered 7 to 10. Boom. Nice Nito. Uh-oh, redemption sauce coming. On the back, you have a Julio Herrero. And autograph aspirations blue, Nick Prado. Prado. Yeah, Big Sexy, this is Elite Extra Edition. Freaking loaded. Plate coming. Austin Beck. Adam Haseley. To 49 green sparkly die cat. And another 101 black plate. This one is Johan Baez. 101 plate. Number 3. And Tom again to 99. Tyler O'Neill. One color jumbo patch. Jeffrey Ramirez. They forgot the J. Tyler Freeman. He's a free man. Abraham Gutierrez, numbered to 200. There you go. Chance Adams, boom, to 25, green status die cut. Nasty. That is pretty, sir. Does not want to go into the sleeve. We got it. Took a second. We got it. Nice. Lucius Fox, triple relic, number 149. Yeah, it looks a little bit like last year's, but I think it's a better look. They do have a couple of, they have Kyle Lewis autos in here from last year. So you can kind of see them back to back. This year I like how they don't have like the box that they sign in. They're just, it's right up on the pitcher instead of the box. Larry Ernesto at a 150. Kevin Morel. Ooh, we got a good one coming. I hope it's color. Blue, number to 50. Hakuna Matata to 100, purple. That's sexy. Nice hit. This has been a really good box on this one. Nice Hakuna, sir. Congrats on that one. Carlos Rincon. Tanner Houck. Emmanuel Rodriguez, number 299. Jake Junis, blue, number to 25, aspiration. For some reason, he's a shorter print than the others. Okay, 3 out of 49, Gianluca Dell'Attari. Is he Italian? Silhouette patch on him, collegiate style. Michael Rucker and Evan Steele. That dude steals my heart. She stole my heart, so I killed her dog. Tyler Buffett, number to 75. Blue aspirations. This is the tail end of a full case. Alex Lang on card again. Nice. Another point card. That's your fourth one. All 150s. No, 600 points, though. And Frankly Hurtado. Three more. Or you mean like all those hits that we just saw were out of one box? Yeah. They get 8 autos and 2 patches per box, and everything's numbered. It's a super good product. Lots of value in them. Lots and lots and lots. You got more points in this box, too. Points usually mean big hits, though, I've noticed. Griffin Canning. Seth Romero to 200. Tyler's a free man on card. And Dominic Smith, number to 149. Not pregnant. So proud of you, Dominic. You wore protection, sir. You're a good man. Carlos Soto, DL Hall, Connor Siebold. Case of top loaders again. Good lord, J Child. Was the Seabold red? He stole all my stuff. All my Helio Ramos, nice. Oh, not stole, but I had to use up all my supplies on you this week, man. Just went ape shit. Victor Robles, quad relic to 149. Soli, Mataz, Evan White, Joe Miguel Hernandez, number to 100. And contender auto to 15 playoff ticket, Joseph Dunand. Solid. Ooh, that's nice. Mackenzie Gore. Booyah, booyah. Nice score, sir. Zach Granite. Michael Bez. Charcer Burks, number to 25. Shit himself. Should have wore a diaper. John Baez, or Johan Baez. Nick Meyer, Michael Meyer's friend, 14 to 25. Collegiate, nasty patch on that one too. Which one are you talking about, Trevor? Joseph Hernandez, or Jose Hernandez, and Nathan Lukes. O'Neill cruise missile to 200. Oh, Dunning. So Dunning's pretty good.
I'll move that over to good stack. I didn't know much about him.
Gavin, don't give a sheet. Green auto to 25 on card. They got a fingerprint on it too. Not mine. Nice sheets. And guess what? Another 150 points. Yay. You're a Buddy Kennedy. Two more. Another 16 autos to go.
Good Lord.
Well, that's 750 out of this case. And then what, yeah, the last case you got like over a G, didn't you? For 900. Get a couple thousand points. Sell them in one lot. That's a decent... decent chunk of money. Got a chubby card in this one. Bubba, don't drop the soap. Trevor Stephan, number to 150.
Wake up!
Dylan Busby, not too shabby. Yeah, Blake, here we go. This is a look at last year's. Kyle Lewis, this one's number to 100. Like, this year's is just a lot more, like, sharp, I think. There you go. Nice on-card Kyle Lewis to 100. It's a good card. Juan Baez. Ryan Lilias. Brian Hernandez. Or Brian Hernandez, number 100. Jeffrey Ramirez. And nice. 8 out of 49, Gleyber Torres. Game used, too. It's got a little bit of cum on it.
He must have had a good hit and got excited.
Bobblehead, Lucas Ursegg, and Tanner Scott. Luis V. Garcia, number to 25. Yamano Marina's die-cat, meow, number to 35. Red status die-cat. And Jose Miguel Fernandez, number to 49.
It's Big Sexy. Are you all moved in now? You didn't bring the cats, did you?
Brian Hernandez, Keston Hira. Sam Carlson, number 200. Sparkly shit. Dalton Varsho. This guy's name cracks me up. Straight up porn name. Shed Long to 25. He's not a baseball player. He's a porn star. Alberto Fabian and Joe Perez. And it just got windy as shit out there. Bryce Johnson. Junio Tillian to 150. Sorry, they were stuck together. And Jose Miguel Fernandez to 99 Silhouette Future Threads. All right, last box of love coming up, sir. Good luck, like you need it. This has been an amazing case, but shit, let's keep it going, right? Here we go. Shut up, Wookie. Ryan Lilypants. Yeah, 101 gold, yeah. Estanley Castillo to 150. Red Aspirations. He has aspirations of greatness. Carter Youngfucker, 18 and under. I mean young. He's underage. Leave him alone, ladies. Seth Corey. Brian Hernandez and Tanner Scott. Daniel Flores, number 299. Red status. Die cat. Meow. Tyler Buffett. Dylan Peters, number 249. 48 of 49, one away from being the E-Gay 1-1. Hole, how you missed out. Whatever will we do? Alberto Fabian. Gabian. Keston Hira. Kyrie Washington, number to 75. Bang up! Tim Kate. Collegiate contender auto. Oh, does this have ink? Sick. To 150. Made me cough on that one. Purple Aspirations, Joe Adell on card. Nice. That's sexy sauce. Cole Brandon and Joe Perez. This ain't gonna have ink, is it? Damn it. Ronald Acuna. Acuna Matata, that 200. Still nice, though. Anything Acuna. Ryan Lilypants. And damn it. Kevin Maitan, the 99, but that's got a sick piece in it, too. Wood. Patch. On the Maitan. Freddy Peralta, Alex Lang. Yeah, Joe works. That Joe Adell is gangsta. George Valera, number 100. contender, 18 and under, Landon Marceau. And Willie Adames, number to 99 is your last hit, sir. All right, let me go get everything from the first half. And let's do a nice long fucking recap. It's gonna be a minute.
Give me 1 second.
Sweet. All right, so first half of the case, you got some of this stuff. Kyle Lewis, Brandon Lund, Nito, Yamano Marinez, Emmanuel Rodriguez, Luis Almanzar, KJ Harrison, Chance Adams, Aljennis Vasquez, Luis Ortiz, Daniel Tillo, Jamie Barria, Sam Carlson, Ronnie Mauricio, Tristan Lutz, J.J. Matavich, Tanner Scott, Shed Long, Mark Vientos, Carlos Aguilar, Jose Miguel Fernandez, Royce Lewis, Tyler Frank, Will Gattis, 101 plate of Carlos Aguilar, Brett Netzer, Tanner Scott to 10, Zach Kirtley, Jarlin Garcia, Isaac Paredes, Brendan McKay, Green to 25, Nick Meyer, Ronald Guzman, Drew Ellis, Bayron Laura, Keston Hira, Kumar Rocker, contender auto. That thing is sick on the Kumar. Marco Luciano, Freddy Peralta to 10, Keston Hira, Lucas Erceg to 10, 1-1 plate auto of Shane Baz. Johan Oviedo, number to 10, silhouette. David Garcia, Esteban Florio, David Peterson, Brendan Murphy, Noelvi Marte, Luis Campusano, Andres Jimenez, Quinn Brody again, really? Blaine Inlow, Daniel Tillo, Brendan Little, Juan Jerez, Connor Wong, Brian Matala, Matamata. Buddy Kennedy, Taylor Walls, Joe Perez, Evan Steele, Ayendi Ortiz, Morgan Cooper, Larry Ernesto, Brian Garcia, Joseph Dunnan, Gavin Sheets, Jojo Romero, Tommy Doyle, Spencer Howard, Frankly Hurtado, David Garcia, times two, Matt Tabor, Drew Ellis, Ryan Velade, Dylan Busby, Brandon Dieter, Petey Halpin, Nelson Berkwich, Harrison Batter, Cole Wilcox, Tanner Witt, Will Banfield,
Brendan Lund, base card, okay. Oh, we got more.
Trevor Rogers to 5. Christopher Ceci to 5. And the Robert Paulson to 5. Boom, boom, boom on those three. Some points and all the patches. All right, on this one, you got... What's up, Stewie? Tommy Doyle, Ryan Lilly, Tyler Buffett, Seth Corey, Bryce Johnson, Dalton Varsho, Jeffrey Ramirez, Dylan Busby, Johan Baez, Tyler Freeman, Alex Lang, Freddie Peralta, Lincoln Hensman, Dane Myers, Nate Pearson, Jordan Holloway, MJ Melendez, Colton Hawk, Buddy Kennedy, Bubba Thompson, Tyler Freeman, and Ryan Lilly. Speech impediment there. Landon Marceau, Tim Cates, Carter Young, Jackson Miller, Mason Wynn, Steele Walker, and Bryce Tucker. He's all tuckered out. Tucker man. Your Colorados. Shed Long, Yamano Marinez, Jake Junis, Kevin Morrell, Charcer Burks, Adonis Medina, Blaine Inlow, KJ Harrison, Ernie Clement, Ayendi Ortiz, Freddie Tarnock, Kyle Wright, Jeter Downs, Jake Thompson, and Greg Deichmann. Silhouettes. Dylan Peters, Jose Miguel Fernandez, Nick Meyer, Gianluca Delatari, Nathan Lukes, Adrian Hernandez, Gianluca Delatari again, and Brandon Shoemake. And your biggies on this side. The biggie, biggie, biggies. Joe Adele, purple. Kyle Lewis, purple. Gavin Sheets, green. Joseph Dunner to 15. Mackenzie Gore, Helio Ramos, Ronald Acuna, purple. Chance Adams, green. 101 plate auto of Yoan Baez. The Nick Bredo, blue redemption. Thomas Nito to 10. Ilvin Fernandez to 10. Harrison Bader, cracked ice to 24. Victor Robles to 99. Jarlin Garcia to 10. Helio Ramos, Alex Lang, and Joe Adele. Pretty fucking awesome case.
Thank you, brother. Nice. Nice.
Plus all your points there. It was a fantastic case. So looking on the new girl. Yeah, I mean, if you don't get your value out of that case, there's something wrong. Because that case was stupid good. I know you will, but I was just being sarcastic about it. Because, I mean, that case was stupid good. Stupid! Stupid good! Well, ladies and gentlemen, we seem to be stalled out. What are we going to do? Because if we do something, I'm going to jump off and go hang out with the kiddo before I tuck her in for bed. And then I'm going to go to bed because I'm tired. That Jaren Kimmel out of 5? That thing was sick. This one you got the 3 out of 5, though. Two of them really big names, too. Oh, Big Sexy, you gotta see something, man. Check out what Matt pulled earlier. This thing's fucking cool. One of my favorite photos I've ever pulled. The Bart Simpson one. Fucking love that. That's so good. Thank you.
Hold, please.
Good song.
What's up, John Slut? How you doing, buddy? Luba's in the room. Big Sexy's here. I've seen Big Sexy in the room for Herbert. Five's about halfway.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18 left and five. Yeah, you got reds in this one. That's right. I think you have reds in the next. Or is it just this one, or did you have the next couple? Got Star Wars High Tech coming in tomorrow. I think. Or Totally Certified Basketball, those two, I think. TriStar Signature Series coming in too. Blake, it was good. Jay Chav, Trevor, Matt, Jiho, Nathan, Jason, Big Sexy. I'm going to call tonight, guys. You guys have a good night. I'll see you back here tomorrow on the same bat time, same bat channel. Peace out, guys.
Later.